Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
Time to check in with MJ.
Peter, are you okay? I saw people post... pictures of you and Hammerhead and Sable and...
and Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck, but not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin. And giving me a lead up. Hi, David. I'm at one of the hideouts. I'm surprised Sable had you working alone on this.
I resigned from Sable International in order to ensure the supplies made it to Zakaria.
Guess she's a true mercenary at heart, even choosing weapons over aid for her own people.
Sable is more than a mercenary. Trust me. Anyway, let me know if you find those supplies, and thank you.
Very sleepy.
Somebody there.
It's Spider-Man! Get him!
That's nothing to do with the boss to you!
Guys, just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich. Hey, David, got a question.
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Zakaria?
Well, the Zakarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sablikova family, was either exiled or executed. Zakaria has been in secret war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught in the middle, with no way to escape and no way to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Zakaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
There's more of you? Can't y'all just stick to racketeering like gentlemen?
He's taking out too many of them! He's got that!
Seriously, guys, no more calling for backup. My toes are sore from all the face kicking.
I can handle this cloud.
Can we all just take a break to restock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please?
Come on.
know you guys are super late to the party. We already broke the pinata and everything. Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty. Saving my skin. And giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
David, just found another Hammerhead hideout.
Please, be careful.
I will. So, what happens when we get all the caches? Some stamps on them and celebrate at Eddie's Pizza?
Eddie's, yes. I will use that place.
He's not going out of business, is he? Please tell me he's not.
No, it's just... It's nothing. And do not worry about shipping. I will take care of it when the time comes.
You guys live underground now? What's a red light? Asking for a friend.
Everything going okay?
Oh, Sure, you know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say the job found me.
Go on? No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our village. Even when the rebel uprising began and people started leaving the village, my students still came to school. Yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I would not give any. The patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Sable. She took out the whole group. She saved me. And that is why I owe her my life.
Wow. A heartless mercenary. Sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
Bring him back, guard!
Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. There are the supplies. Okay, David, found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Huh. Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess. The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. Must be under. Round. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. Hi, David. Think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at the local police precinct. Just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could be deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task. Then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
I'll teach you to let him back! Not any more of us! Open fire! Take him down!
Hey guys, cool underground hideout. But keep an eye on your vitamin D levels.
Hey, what's up?
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a system.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
How'd Spider-Man find us?
I just had to follow the stench. I thought the street above us smelled bad. Woo!
You better run! Ugh!
had a nickel for every time I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up. Looks like I cleared the place out. Now to find the supply cache for David. This must be the cache of humanitarian aid. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. Take them all to the Simkarian embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him.
Same old menace! Here's a terrifying little thing. My sources tell me that the Magia crime boss Hammerhead is now gone, and I quote, full cycle.
There's David. He's in trouble. Gotta move. Hi, David. You look like you could use a little help. You okay?
Think so. Thank God for the sable armor.
So, what's next?
Deliver the caches to the Simkarian embassy. Thanks to you, the Simkarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant, what's next for you?
Well, a few minutes ago I received a call from a school in Midtown. They offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position. I don't suppose you had something to do with that.
Good things happen to good people.
I can't thank you enough. I will try every day to help my students achieve their dreams as you have helped me achieve mine.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
For reminding me why I'll always love this city. Is it...